Hello students, welcome to Fantastic Math. Today we are going to learn how to do 2 digit by 2 digit multiplication, 3 digit by 2 digit multiplication and 3 digit by 3 digit multiplication, or we can say in one word long multiplication. Now you will think that what is long multiplication? Long multiplication is basically the method of multiplying larger numbers. I will explain these multiplication in steps so you will get the clear idea of how to do multiplication. So we will understand these multiplication with the help of examples. So let's move to the examples. Here the question is, multiply 34 times 23. In my last video, I already explained that larger number will come at the top and the smaller number will come at the bottom. So here we will write 34 multiply by 23. Always remember that ones digit will come below the ones digit and tens digit will come below the tens digit. Now we start multiplying numbers. So our first step is we start multiplication with the rightmost digit of the bottom number. So here in bottom number, rightmost digit is 3, right? So we multiply 3 with each digit of the top number. So 3 times 4 is 12. So we write 2 here and 1 carry. Now 3 times 3 is 9, but we have carry. Right, so we add carry also. So 9 plus 1 is equal to 10. So we write 10 here. But this is not our final answer. This is the answer of 34 times 3. Right, but we have one more digit here, that is 2. So we will move to the next digit. So our next digit is 2. So as we are moving to the next digit, we move to the next line and we cut the carry here. Now in 23, 3 is at 1's place and 2 is at 10's place. So 3's place value is 3, but 2's place value is 20. So basically here we are multiplying with 20. As 2 at the 10's place, so we write 0 at the rightmost side of the second line. And if you are getting confused that how many zeros do we have to write, so in simple way you have to remember that after 2 how many digits? Only one digit. So we write only 10. Now we start multiplying by 2. So 2 times 4 is 8. So we write 8 here. Now 2 times 3 is 6. So we write 6 here. But that is also not our final answer. That is the answer of 34 times 20. But we want the answer of 34 times 23. So here we have two lines. So we add these two lines. So 2 plus 0 is 2. 0 plus 8 is 8. And 1 plus 6 is 7. So our final answer is 782. Now we will move to the next example, that is 3 digit by 2 digit multiplication. Here the question is, multiply 426 times 37. So first we write it in a vertical form. So 426 multiply by 37. Now our first step is we start multiplying with the rightmost digit of the bottom number. So here rightmost digit of the bottom number is 7. So we start multiplication with the 7. So 7 times 6 is 42. So 2 will come here and carry 4. Now 7 times 2 is 14. 14 plus 4 is equal to 18. So we write 8 here and carry 1. Now 7 times 4 is 28 and we have carry 1 also. So 28 plus 1 is equal to 29. So we write 29 here. Now in next step, we will move to the next digit. Here next digit is 3. As we are moving to the next digit, we will move to the second line and we cut all the carries from here. Now 3 is at the tens place. So how many zeros do we have to write? After 3, how many digits? Only one digit. So we will write only 10 at the rightmost side. And now simply we multiply with 3. So 3 times 6 is 18. So we write 8 here and 1 carry. And 3 times 2 is 6. 6 plus 1 is 7. Now 3 times 4 is 12 and we don't have carry. So we write 12 here. Now we have these two lines. So we add these two lines. 2 plus 0 is 2. 8 plus 8 is 16, so we write 6 here, 1 carry. Now 1 plus 9, 10, 10 plus 7 is 17, 1 carry. 1 plus 2, 3, 3 plus 2 is 5 and 1 as it is. Now our answer is 15,762. Now we will move to the next example. That is 3 digit by 3 digit multiplication. Here the question is multiply 803 times 240. So first we write it in vertical form. So 803 multiply by 240. Now our first step is we start multiplication with the rightmost digit of the bottom number. Here rightmost digit of the bottom number is 0. So we start multiplication with the 0. So 0 times 3 is 0. 0 times 0 is 0. 0 times 8 is 0. Now we will move to the next digit. Next digit is 4. As we are moving to next digit, we will move to the next line. As 4 is at tens place and we have to write 0 in the second line. As we are multiplying by 4, so after 4, how many digits? Only one digit. So we write only 10 here and then simply we multiply by 4. So 4 times 3 is 12. So we write 2 here and carry 1. Now 4 times 0 is 0, but we have one carry. So we add carry also. So here 0 plus 1 is 1. Now 4 times 8 is 32. So we write 32 here. Right? But we have one more digit here, that is 2. So we multiply with 2 also. So 2 is at the 100 place. And we are moving to the next digit. So we move to the next line also. So 2 is at the 100 place. So we write 0. In the third line also, as we are multiplying by 2, so after 2, how many digits? 1 and 2. So we write 2 zeros here. Now simply we multiply by 2. So 2 times 3 is 6. 2 times 0 is 0. 2 times 8 is 16. So we write 16 here. Now we add these 3 lines. 0 plus 0 plus 0 is 0. 0 plus 2 plus 0 is 2. 1 plus 6 is 7. 2 plus 0 is 2. 3 plus 6 is 9. And 1 as it is. So our answer is 1,92,720. Now you know how to multiply numbers. As you know that in maths, practice is very important. So practice more and more problems. Link of the worksheet is given in the description box so you can go through the worksheet also. I hope you like this video. If you like this video, please like and subscribe my channel. And please press the bell icon so you will get the notification of my next video. Thank you.